Hey everyone, it's me Delaney and welcome back to vlogs. I haven't posted in a long time because I haven't done anything fun. So yeah, but we're back and I guess you can figure out what we're doing today by title. Nothing new really, nothing super special, nothing that's different. But there is a tiny little surprise at the end, so stay tuned for that. It is like 5 a.m, so we're not going to school, obviously.
It's early, I'm tired.
Okay, but there's nothing else to really say, so let's head to the car. Heading to the bus station to take a bus to the Chicago airport. We haven't been to Disney in like 9 months.
We haven't been since the 50th.
I know, which is like 9 months.
But it's weird since like we've been all about the 50th, like all the stuff.
Yeah.
We have all the stuff.
Yeah.
We actually didn't go.
Yeah, we're actually going now. Well, we have been to Disney, but not Disney World. Which is technically just Disney. If it's Disneyland, we'll say Disneyland. So
Disneyland, Disney World, everyone gets that confused.
Yeah, but we're going for the first time in 9 months, which is insane. So we can't describe how excited we are. We're waiting to go on the bus now. It's freezing out here. Just checked in. We're at the airport. We're off the bus, obviously. We haven't been here since like 2018, so that's fun. Well, I don't know about my parents, but yeah. We're standing outside our gate, waiting. Very busy. We're flying with United, but at least it's not Delta. Let's go to Florida. Yeah.
Bring your seats up, move your headrest and footrest back to their.
We are landed. It's so warm, it's insane. Like we just got hit with the heat. Oh my god. We are taking the tram to get to the main building. We are at the Uber space because Disney decided to cancel Magical Express. So we have to Uber now. So that's what we're doing. We got our bags fairly quickly. We looked in the shop they have to see what 50 stuff they came out with. You know, the normal. But we're going to our hotel. Y'all wanna see your little surprise? Bam! Now, you may be wondering, what is that? What's the surprise? I didn't see anything. Let me show you. This is your surprise. I'm getting these. I'm gonna give you a tour. So here's the bathroom. We're starting there. We got the racks. Hold on. There we go. We got the racks, the toilet, this cool painting. Got these shelves, my brother.
Get out.
Hold on. We got a mirror and some of the H2O products.
Soap.
We have the mirror.
We have.
And then
nice
here is
shower.
The shower. Mm-hmm. We got like a stool chair, some fancy knobs, a rain shower head, and some of our favorite shampoo, body wash, and conditioner. Pretty cool in here.
Get out.
Don't worry. And we got the revolving door and it actually locks. And we have our cabinet with the safe. And that's really a door that we don't need to use. The really, really low beds, like this is my knee. It's knee level, but here's the two beds. Got some wall art. Here's the dresser with the TV. We got the desk.
Bring my phone.
We have this. And then out here, we have a wall, but there's animals on the other side of it. I don't know if you guys can see anything. But we're gonna go probably to like different, like some balconies or something, or out there to go see the animals if we can see them. But yeah, that's our room tour. Here is a better view of the animals.
There's a giraffe.
We have a giraffe.
A zebra right there, over there.
A pelican.
That's just there.
An antelope, more zebras. Got some pretty cute animals. We're just walking around. We're gonna see the animals a bit more. There's some more over here. Yeah, I'm going this way. Because the giraffe is like right over here. But we're just looking for more space.
Here's the giraffe. So Rory is 15, Jenna is 4, going on 5 in August.
We are going to go to the other side of the hotel to see the ostriches.
Got some flamingos. And dingy ducks. Look, it's a duck.
Oh.
Even more important, there's ducks.
Disney ducks.
They stink.
They don't. They do smell.
Zebra. Back there. He's taking it with him.
Where are we? We're over there.
It is so hot. Like, it's not even warm, it's like just hot. We're sitting at the restaurant we're gonna eat at. We're eating like lunch, dinner, because we didn't eat lunch, but we're not gonna eat dinner until like late. So it's like 3:25, so yeah. It's still really warm out. It's insane actually how warm it is. But Blake and my dad are over at the arcade that's here. And it's not like, there's not anything really interesting. So we're just here. It's cold and it's nice. And yeah. We got our mugs, which are kind of cool. They're actually really cool.
Talk, huh?
It's cool. But we are going to go to Disney Springs to look at World of Disney. We're on the bus. We're going to Disney Springs. We have arrived to the Disney Springs. We're gonna go right to World of Disney, find some stuff there, and then we'll probably head back to the hotel. We just got out of the store. We got way too much stuff. Personally, I think that. But we aren't really doing anything else for the rest of the day. My mom is getting Starbucks right now. And nothing else really going on. We are back in the hotel. We're probably just gonna chill for the rest of the day. I don't think anything else is gonna go on except eating dinner. We were just outside by the pool for a bit. But we're now going to sit by a fire. Because why not? I am ending the vlog here. It's late and we're not doing anything really. I love this hotel, even though we're only staying in one night. And then we're moving hotels tomorrow, so you'll see that. And yeah, peace.